job. That was nice.
Thank you. Good job. Very much. That's a hard song to do.
Well, it's hard. I have like a lower voice than most women. Yeah. So to try to get those highs.
But you did great on it. Yeah. I thought it was actually good. Yeah. I liked it really good.
Thank you.
All right, so this is an old song. Thought I should do an old song. I haven't done one in a while. Might come to you when the stars are shining. I might come to you in the middle of the day. With you, there's always a silver lining. And you know one thing, I will never walk away. Take me up on a frozen prairie. You can take me out in the deep blue sea. You could walk me out in the hottest desert. But wherever you are, I'll be. The road we're on may not be easy, and I can see sometimes you're really scared. But I'll tell you this, if I'm able and I'm breathing, wherever you are, I'll be there. Wherever you are, I'll be there. Wherever you are, I'll be there. When the stars are shining, might come to you in the middle of the day. With you, there's always a silver lining. And you know one, I'll be there. The road we're on may not be easy, and I can see sometimes you're really scared. I'll tell you this, if I'm able and I'm breathing, wherever you are, I'll be there. Wherever you are, I'll be there. Wherever you are, the highest heaven. We could sit on the moon for 1,000 days. We could fly back home through a golden sunset. But wherever you are, I will stay. Take you out on a frozen prairie. You could take me down in the deep blue sea. You could walk me out in the hottest desert, but wherever you are, I will be. The road we're on may not be easy, and I can see sometimes you're really scared. But I tell you this, if I'm able and I'm breathing, wherever you are, wherever you are, I'll be there. Wherever you are, I'll be there. Thank you. I was just telling Judy I need to do some of my own songs because I'm forgetting them. So I got through it. That's good.
That
So here's another song. What's the guy was here that did all the Stephen Stills stuff? Because this is a Stephen Stills song.
I think the volume.
See if you guys recognize this one.
There's a place I can get to, where I'm safe from the city blues, where it's green and it's quiet. All the trouble is I had to buy it, and I'll do anything I got to do. Cut my hair, shine my shoes, keep on singing the blues. If I could stay here in Johnny's garden, and as a swift bird flies over the grasses, thinking now and then to take his breakfast. Oh, well, I come and go, and I travel. I can watch that bird and unravel, and I'll do anything I got to do. Cut my hair, shine my shoes, keep on singing the blues. If I could stay here in Johnny's garden, Johnny's garden, Johnny's garden. His life into beauty sharing, and his children, they are his flowers. He will give them peace in quiet hours, and I'll do anything I got to do. Cut my hair, shine my shoes, keep on singing the blues. If I could stay here in Johnny's garden, in Johnny's garden, if I could stay in Johnny's garden.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hello again, everybody.
Hey.
Music fans here, so I'm gonna do another country song for you.
Yes, please.
Got a bunch of country.
Both kinds.
We aim to please here.
Who cares?
Didn't sound around my ears, so I didn't tune up.
Balls and balls.
crooks and straights. All I'm making is shakes using the goose good boogie.
Song is one of my favorites from an Irish band from the 2000s. So it's Snow Patrol's Chasing Cars.
If I just lay here,
would you lie with me and just forget the world? Forget what we're told before we get too old. Show me a garden that's bursting into life. All that I am, all that I ever was, is here in your perfect eyes. They're all I can see. I don't know where, confused about how as well. Just know that these things will never change for us at all. If I lay here, if I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world?
Thank you. Thank you. So now we're going to do something a little bit more 1970s and probably a little louder than that last one. Not quite a ballad.
What? Octoplace, why not?
Well, we will, kind of, sort of, I guess. You guys be the judge. All right, so back by popular demand, it's going to be a Cher song. This is one of my favorite ones. I was born in the wagon of a traveling show. My mama used to dance for the money they'd throw. Grandpa'd do whatever he could. Preach a little gospel. Sell a couple bottles of Dr. Good. Gypsies, tramps, and thieves. We'd hear it from the people of the town. They'd call us gypsies, tramps, and thieves. But every night all the men would come around and lay the money down. Picked up a boy just south of Mobile, gave him a ride, fed him with a hot meal. I was 16, he was 21. Rode with us to Memphis. Papa would have shot him if he knew what he'd done. Gypsies, tramps, and thieves. We'd hear from the people of the town. They'd call us gypsies, tramps, and thieves. But every night all the men would come around and lay the money down. Never had schooling, but he taught me well in a swing with southern style. 3 months later, I'm a gal in trouble, and I haven't seen him for a while. Haven't seen him for a while. She was born in the wagon of a traveling show. Her mama used to dance for the money they'd throw. Grandpa'd do whatever he could. Preach a little gospel. Sell a couple bottles of Dr. Good. Gypsies, tramps, and thieves. We'd hear it from the people of the town. They call us gypsies, tramps, and thieves. But every night all the men would come around and lay the money down. Gypsies, tramps, and thieves. We'd hear it from the people of the town. They call us gypsies, tramps, and thieves. But if night, all the men would come around and lay the money down.
Thank you.
It's out there on YouTube. You have to find it under Papa Jack 23. I should tell that story. I don't think I've ever told her. On YouTube, on Papa Jack 23. I'm going to put some more. I've got a bunch of stuff on there. And on Spotify and all that. This is the story. So my dad would call everybody Jack. Everybody, you know, the old time guys would call everybody, hey, Jack. That was my dad. All the grandchildren, Jack, Jack, Jack. So his name was Will, right? So the grandkids started calling him Papa Jack. So my dad died a few years ago. So it's my tribute to my dad. And then why the 23? I thought, well, there's a bunch, like everything else on YouTube, there's like a million Papa Jacks, right? Some guy in China, some other thing, it's like unbelievable. So I said, okay, I used my football jersey, which was 23, and I just called myself Papa Jack 23. So if you want to hear that song sometime, it's on Spotify and YouTube and stuff, and some of my old stuff's on there too, so.
It's easy if you try.
there's no country. It isn't hard to do. Nothing to kill or die for. No religion to.
Not to have to sit next to him when I play now, because I look much better just by myself.
Nice job, boys.
Thank you, brother.
How's it going, everyone? We are on the Troubadour Road here. We're going to do a couple songs for you guys. In fact, we're going to keep, you know, Crutch got it started here tonight, and we're going to keep it going. We're going to do a Beatles tribute for you guys tonight. In case you didn't get enough Beatles from Crutch.
So how many Beatle fans are there? A few of them. Very good. That's nice. That's what we're going to do. We're at Mad Mike's, you know. Here for a little open mic. That's good, you know. But there's a question here. Is Mike mad or is the sausage mad? I don't know. We have to figure it out. Anyway, for those Beatle fans, we're gonna go all the way back to 763 for this one. Here we go. Here's a song from John. From 63. We could start with that Ed Sullivan, right? Remember when he introduced him, right? Ladies and gentlemen, right here, we're going to have a really big shoe. Tonight, we're going to have the Fab Four for the kiddies out there. Here they are, the Beatles. Right here. Okay.
Two, three, four.
Close your eyes and I'll kiss you. Tomorrow I'll miss you. Remember I'll always be what? A little bit more later. Maybe something from George. See you then. All right, so as I was saying, the beauty of music, the beauty of open mic, a couple weeks ago, Antonio and his mom and dad, who are in the back there, they came to our open mic in the alleyway over at Juniper in Washington, which is in the heart of the street fair where we have. And Antonio was enthralled with the music. He really enjoyed it. And I happened to play this song, and Antonio came up afterwards and reminded me in a very gentle and very positive manner. He says, "You realize that was a mandolin song that you just played." And I said, "Oh, you know, I know that." And it's funny because I played it so many times on the guitar that I just kind of totally forgot. And then after that was the end of the discussion. And then later on at the end of the evening, his beautiful mother came up to me and said, "You know, Antonio plays the mandolin, and he would like to play that song with you." And I said, "I would be honored. I would love to do that." So I said, "We can either wait till next Thursday," which is the next open mic, or I told him about Mad Mike's. And so he, trooper that he is, he got his mom and dad to come bring him down tonight, and he's gonna sit in with me, and we're gonna play this song by the Pride of Athens, Georgia, Michael Stipe and the great R.E.M. featuring Antonio on the mandolin. Scream. catch me in the spot. If he had any other songs he wanted to do, and he suggested a David Bowie song. So that's, what are the odds?
My favorite artist of all time.
Yep. All right, featuring Antonio on mandolin. Rehearsals are overrated.
Oh,
spaceship, it knows which way to go. Tell my wife I love her very much, she knows. Ground control to Major Tom, your circuit's dead. There's something wrong. Can you hear me, Major Tom? Can you hear me, Major Tom?
Seven Nation Army by White Stripes, and if you know the song, it my version's gonna sound pretty different, but I hope you guys like it.
Story to tell, everyone knows about it.
Favorite songs, and it's from a movie called A Star Is Born. It's called Digging My Grave.
You've been up all night.
next, right?
All right, we're going to do the country thing again. And Richard, because you're here, we're going to do an Eagles song for you, too. Thanks for coming today. And it's last call for hot food, too. Thank you, Pam. It's last call for hot food. So if you haven't ordered yet, go ahead and order.
I figured that was what was coming.
Monday is back to work day, so this is appropriate.
Thank you.
you.
Thank you.
So we're playing this one just because you're here.
Hey, baby, ¿qué pasó? Thought I was your rolling gato. Hey, baby, ¿qué pasó? won't you be my umbeso? Come on, baby, turn around. Let me see your pretty blue eyes. Don't you know that I love you? Please don't leave me, then say no, no. Hey, baby, que paso? Thought I was your only guapo. Hey, baby, que paso? Won't you give me a beso?
Something that I used to know and relearned, and but I haven't performed it out live yet, so you should enjoy this one.
One thing you can bet.
love that don't deny. If they say they don't like it, know they're alive. 'Cause when they kiss,
great Bruce Springsteen. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, those are my three newbies. Thank you guys very much.
And we're getting a little help from our good friend Rick over here. He's going to join us for this little ditty. Rick Harrison right here. Over here.
With every mistake, we must surely be.
Outstanding, guys. Great girl. Okay, we're gonna keep the George things going on, you know. Keep it going. Peace and love, by the way. Peace and love, everyone. Peace and love. Even. On fire in real life, right? That's what made him write this song. So the Norwegian wood was burnt, everybody, in real life, I guess.
No.
That's
ready? Story. I'll read whenever you guys ready.
Yep.
Take it.
Should I say, she once had me. She showed me her room, isn't it good, Norwegian wood. She asked me to stay and she told me to sit anywhere. I looked around and I noticed there wasn't a chair. I sat on the rug, biding my time, drinking the wine. We talked until 2, and then she said, it's time for bed. told me she worked in the morning and started to laugh. I told her I didn't and crawled up to sleep in the bath. I lit the fire, isn't it good, Norwegian wood? Mark and Mike, everybody! Yeah!
Song for
my daddy. Ooh.
Couple of Eagles songs. Yeah.
Yes, I'm already standing.
Thank you.
Thank you, Greg. All right. Thanks for coming out, everybody. We'll see you next Monday.